We've been researching sex differences in the genetics of depression.
We found that genetics plays a stronger role in female depression risk, as well as stronger links to things like metabolic syndrome in females.
It's likely due to there being a lot of changes in the DNA that both males and females with depression have, but also the specific set of genetic signals or changes in the DNA that we only find in females.
It's an important step forward in personalizing medicine and looking at sex as an important difference when we're trying to treat depression.
I really hope with this research that our results will be taken and used by many groups internationally to really forward and progress our understanding of depression to help develop more practical and useful therapeutics that are more effective for people with depression.